Chase Liaki with the Blue Futon out of the Netflix where we have a documentary, Girl in the Picture. Do you know who this girl in the picture is? Because a lot of people do not. And holy shit. So Girl in the Picture, what's it about? I can promise you this, it is not a simple premise. This is a dark, dark story about a girl, her father, and kidnappings, raping, sexual assault, murder, what the shit. To me, this is the best documentary murder mystery on Netflix, hands down. This gives you twists and turns. This gives you fucked up scenarios. This puts you in scenarios, objects, people's lives you did not expect to happen. With this, I'll give the negatives of the movie. You can say there is some pacing issues. You can't say that if you're not into this stuff. Other than that, this is a perfect documentary. What happens to this girl? The kidnapping. What this dad does. I do not want to spoil this movie because some shit that happens in this story, you just are baffled by the scenarios of what this guy and his daughter do with lingerie, sexual stuff, making her go to like strip clubs and dad giving her condoms. And then even though you think, I was going to spoil it, I can't spoil it, but this is about a girl who would go through different, you know, strip clubs in Oklahoma, Georgia, Florida, because her dad told her to, and that's how they would get money. But it is a spiral of mystery, spiral of deceit, spiral of who are these people. And it just puts you in a mental fucking just nightmare of like, what the fuck is happening? Because when you get to the conclusion of the story, you're like, wait a minute, this happened more than once. Wait a minute, there's more people. Wait a minute, there's more children. Wait a minute, there's more of this. Wait a minute, there's more murder. What is going on? And this is the reason I believe in the death penalty. I believe shit like this happens. Yes, I believe it should be death penalty when you get to the conclusion of finding all these people that these people murdered. But like the church shooting in Tennessee, Buffalo, and shit like that are in Texas. It doesn't matter to me. You are guilty. You murdered multiple people. You don't. Okay, we'll give you a trial, but that trial should be in a week because the evidence is there. The cameras are there. We see you with the instrument of death. We see you with everything. If you stab people 17 times, which has also happened before. If you murder people multiple times, because like I got here. Murder people with rocks. Murder people with knives. Murder people with guns. It doesn't matter how you do it. If you're caught and you're 100% guilty, death penalty. I don't want to share the earth with you. I don't want to share the H2O with you. I don't want to share water with you. I don't want to spend my taxpayer dollars giving you food, giving you cable, giving you AC, even though this new Florida governor is like, when I'm governor, I will make sure all prisons have AC. Bitch, some people don't deserve fucking AC. AC is not a human right. Go live in Europe. Go live in Africa, where a lot of people don't have AC. Don't, like, in Germany, some people just don't have it because of economic reasons, and some of the buildings are old. Fuck, even Monterey, California, half the old apartment buildings don't have AC, but you're worried about prisoners who rape people, pedophilia. Fuck that, and we want pedophilia now to be in the LGBTQ community? What the fuck are we doing? Are people okay with people kidnapping five-year-olds and fucking doing sexual shit to them and like, oh, that's just a thing of, you know, they just love them. Fuck that. What the fuck are we turning into as a society? Death penalty. You think children are cute and you want to fuck them? Death penalty. Death penalty. Castrate. I don't give a fuck. Death penalty at that point. You want to have sex with two-year-olds, eight-year-olds? Go fuck yourself. You know what? Just die. Literally, at that point, I don't care. And this movie goes into pedophilia and other shit like that. What we're doing in today's day and age. Like, no, no, no. This is why I believe in the death penalty. So, Girl in the Picture. After you watch this documentary, and if you don't believe in the death penalty that this person should die for all the shit he done and all the murders he's completed to different age groups, you're the problem, in my opinion. Yeah, I cried. I had emotional impact with this movie because it's like, this shit is fucked. And it's a perfect documentary to tell people there's fucked up people in this world. And if you believe this shit, if you really think that this is normal behavior, that kidnapping five-year-olds and having them do this shit, oh, it's just a mental thing and they're just wrong in the head. Nah. Girl in the Picture. Fantastic directing. Fantastic story. This was an emotional roller coaster ride that everyone needs to see because it is truthful. It is heartbreaking. It is just downright devastating that these people had to go through this. And this one guy had to just live his life and, you know, flipping the camera off saying, I can't, fuck you for catching me. No, fuck you. Bullet to the head. Emotional impact. Netflix, maybe you need to turn it more to a documentary storyline and do this shit because your original movies aren't the greatest. So Girl in the Picture will receive a 5 out of 5 with futons, which equals that 100%. So see the Critics News scores gave this one. Critics, a 95% with 19 of them. Audience score at 85% with plus 50. No critic consensus. I want to see who the negative is. The people involved aren't nearly as important as the number of horrific surprises this real life tale has in store. The people involved, the FBI people, the people that they knew them. I mean, I can kind of see that because there's something that happens at the very end. They talk to the parents. I'm just going to say they talk to the parents. And it's very interesting what people think about that. So there's very interesting aspects. So anyway, 95, 85, 100. Chase Talk with the Blue Futon. Like, comment, subscribe. Well, I'm Noah. Thing is Blutontopia. You Blutonians. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Seriously, if you're into murder mysteries, this is for you.